Your clients probably don't write requirements in Confluence or Jira. Usually, customers send Word or Excel files. What happens when you want to import those documents in Confluence? With Requirement Yogi, you can easily transform requirements from those files into macros and be able to search for them and add in the traceability matrix. Let's get into the how. For Word documents, Confluence has an awesome native feature to import them. It is available on any page in the three little dots menu. You can then choose the root page title, where to import it, and it gives you the option to create as many pages as titles or heading levels. Alternatively, you can copy-paste the contents of a Word document into the Confluence editor. Once this first step is done, adjust your pages if needed. Here, I'm resetting the header columns, that is important for Requirement Yogi. Now that the document is formatted, keys must be transformed into macros. In Edit mode, select those numbers and replace them using the keyboard shortcut Alt-Shift-R. With this dialog, you can just use the selected text as the key. It will create the key and erase the text you selected. If you choose to generate the key and numbers of your choice, it will create a key and put it before the text you selected without erasing it. In View mode, select the text you want to transform and click on the Requirement Yogi logo appearing. We'd like to attract your attention on this powerful little dialog. By default, it will only transform your current key. It will also search the entire space for references to this key and replace them in other pages of the space. But it can also replace all similar keys in your page, for example, all keys starting with key. And even better, if you want to replace even more key patterns, and you are familiar with regex, you can edit the pattern and tell the software exactly which terms should be replaced on the page. This is, however, reserved for advanced users. Both ways allow you to transform multiple keys at once without losing too much time. Thank you for watching our videos about Requirement Yogi for Confluence Data Center. Visit our documentation site for more information.